I'm Jeff Zeleny, and I cover the White House for the New York Times. I think one of the most exciting parts of what I do is really having a front row seat to history of events in this country and around the world. I think the University of Nebraska-Lincoln taught me that you can do anything you want to do. And at UNL, I learned that I can, compete with a student anywhere across the country or the world. It's really the classroom experience mixed with the professional experience that I got at the Journalism School and the Daily Nebraskan that prepared me for what I do now. You find people from Nebraska everywhere you go, and it's really opened up the doors professionally to me as well. I have sources on Capitol Hill who are from Nebraska. I have sources in the White House who are from Nebraska. But I feel like I'm really connected with the university.
Put yourself on the map at gobigred.unl.edu.